was able to, and the shot trickles to the boards. Back out for Santini. Snaps one off the back wall, intentionally came right in, and they score! Perfect placement on the bank from Santini. The Devils take the lead in the final minute of the period.
Everything's going right for the New Jersey Devils when they get inside the zone. They've worked hard, they've moved the puck around, and this time they just get some good luck. If you can't get it through to the net, get it off the end wall. It goes into the crease area. Budaj can't quite handle it cleanly. And in front of the net, New Jersey Devils are placed perfectly. That's Brian.